G'day viewers, my mother says I was conceived in the snowy mountains in Tumut in a caravan park by a river, but I was born at the Calvary Hospital in Wagga Wagga while my parents were living in Turvey Park. So I am Wiradjuri. That's right. I am a part of the traditional Aboriginal mob of the Wagga Wagga area known as the tribe of Wiradjuri. Don't forget that. God bless.